Happy New Year's, everyone. The 2013 Gator Bowl is in the books, and for Mississippi State, things could not have gotten off to a worse start. 16 WAPT's Joshua Jackson is in Jacksonville, Florida tonight and has more.
Tyler Russell came into the Gator Bowl with 6 interceptions. He finished with 10, and Mississippi State lost 34-20 to Northwestern University. Here's a quick recap. On the third play from scrimmage, quarterback Tyler Russell threw an interception to Quentin Williams, and the senior in his final game had reservations for 6, giving the Wildcats a 7-0 lead. But the stout defense from Starkville will step up and make a huge play to give MSU a spark. DeNico Autry gets his hands on the ball, and the D lineman would make some nice moves and rumble his way down to the Wildcats' 14-yard line for a 42-yard return. And I hate to show it to you, but in the red zone with momentum swinging State's way, Tyler Russell turns the ball over again by throwing an untimely interception, taking the life out of an already struggling offense. But the D would force a punt, and then State got the ball back. And they decided to go to work on the ground. Redshirt freshman Josh Robinson, who's had an opportunity to show coaches a lot during the layoff, breaks free for a 59-yard run down to the 2-yard line. They had to settle for just 3 points from the leg of Vicksburg native Devin Bell, making it 13-3. 2 possessions later, Tyler Russell would get back on track and throw a beautiful 18-yard touchdown pass to Arcedo Clark, closing within 3 points to make it 13-10 going into halftime. In the second half, after an MSU field goal, Northwestern University would add 7 more to make it 27-13 after Trevor Simeon called his own number and walked into the end zone untouched. State answered with the 14-yard toss and catch from Tyler Russell to Malcolm Johnson to make it 27-20. The Wildcats defense bent but would not break. They picked off another Tyler Russell pass for the 4th time and capitalized with a 3-yard score by Benrick Mark to make it 34-20, and that's your final.
The 4th one, really poor decision. Yeah, he came out, and he and I talked. I made him go in the locker room after the 3rd pick. I said, go in the locker room, splash some water on your face, readjust your pads, forget that you came out to start the game, and get in the tunnel, start jumping up and down again, get yourself hype, and run out of the tunnel again.
You feel real bad. Feel like somebody slapped your mama, man. You know how that feels? That's how I feel.
Well, the Bulldogs just could not get past those early mistakes, and under head coach Dan Mullen, they fall to 0-20 when trailing after 3 quarters. For 16 WAPT Sports in Jacksonville, Florida, I'm Joshua Jackson.